It was a great experience. I got to get to know a lot of the best players in the state. I know Indiana's got one of the best recruiting classes in the nation this year, so it was a good opportunity for me. And we got to, by the end of the week, we became a good team with good chemistry, and we competed well against Kentucky, and we ended up going 4-0, so it was had a lot of fun with that. Just getting our team chemistry right and coming together. Probably our first opportunity to be able to compete against other teams besides each other, so it would be a great team bonding experience for us. Just the overall fit was the best for me. I liked not only the campus and the facilities on that, but the coaches and the opportunity to be able to come into a program that hasn't had a great recently. They haven't had a great winning record and stuff. To be able to have an opportunity to come in and try to make some noise and help be part of a building a program up. Just a physical, hardworking. I like to play defense and rebound, and then be able to, from tailing me over from a shot, I knocked down the 3-point shot, 15-foot shot, post up hard, and I'm just a competitor. My goal is, I hope to we win the conference. Hopefully, that'd be the ultimate goal. But if nothing else, just to become a strong team and compete every game, be the best we can be. We got a young team. I think we can. I know we can win a lot of games this year, so I'm looking forward to it.